testimony.
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Amanda Williams. I had grown up very religious. I've been in church all my life. And when I had gotten to a rebellious stage where I was trying to do my own thing and be my own person, I had a lot of questions that my church couldn't answer. So I decided to go off, you know, do my thing. And then, fast forward a few years, I met my husband, and he decides that, he tells me, I'm in Connecticut, he's here, that he is gonna, he started going to his church. And I was like, okay, all right. So he brings me up, we start going to his church, and I hear, you know, that one thing always stays is in right. I was like, whoa, wait, what? And so I was like, I had went back in my mind to all those times where I should have died and didn't. I was like, you mean I could have went to hell? I was like, well, that's not really moving away. I didn't have a relationship with God. I was hanging off my parents' coattails. I thought that that's what I could do. And when I came, I was like, I have to repent, I have to love the Lord, I have to follow Him all of my days. And this is a shout out for all you teenagers or young adults who think they can